bench in the middle of July. We sat and watched the children play. If it was the heat or the noise, he didn't have too much to say. Then with a move of his eyes, a move that would have made the wind stand still, he took my hand in his and said the words that I never will forget. He said, have you ever cheated on me? Has there been someone else? Is there someone you love more than me? Cheated on me. I said only in my mind. How can I tell him the time we spent together was time between friends? There's just some things I can talk about with you that I just can't talk to him. How can I tell him that somewhere in the cards it was meant for us to meet? Why am I blushing in front of him now? Is it you or the heat? Have you ever cheated on me? And I said, oh.